All right, say something. Here's our table, golf. We're sitting at golf, which is the main table is up front. They're sitting at Alpha.
Would be my guess.
It's the Air Museum in Dallas, my love sphere. Got a space show, huh? Yeah. Pretty nice museum. What are they doing up there? Must be the best men, huh? Flew in one of those.
Really?
Sure it is. What a great idea. Runway 36 is right. To the boat. Hey, Dan, look this way. Change.
Oh, wait, no glasses.
Oh, come on, put the glasses on. Come on, you look good. All right.
Hey, Katie.
Rebecca.
Simon. Say happy wedding. Happy wedding.
Today to celebrate the ultimate act of commitment and love by witnessing John and Katie joining together in marriage. John and Katie have decided to commit themselves to each other's hearts, share in all of life's incredible moments, and to help make each other's dreams a reality. With having the joy of knowing these two, I've watched them grow closer as best friends and develop a strong relationship based on respect, sacrifice, and love. Falling is actually romance. Love is a decision. When you share your vows, you'll be saying, I choose to love you. I will love you during the good days, the days of contentment, of companionship, and of happiness. I always on John and Katie's wedding day. As they come before you, pledging their hearts and lives together, help them remember to be each other's sweetheart, friend, and guide, so that together they may meet the challenges and triumphs of life more bravely. And with the passage of time, may the home they are creating today truly be a place of love and harmony where your spirit is ever present. Please protect, guide, and bless John and Katie in their marriage. I, John, take you, Katie.
I, John, take you, Katie.
To be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love.
My wife, my partner in life, my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
And love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
What may come, I will always be there.
What may come, I will always be there.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
Katie, please repeat after me. I, Katie, take you, John.
I, Katie, take you, John.
To be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love.
To be my husband, my partner in life, my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
And love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust dignity you and honor you.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
What may come, I will always be there.
What may come, I will always be there.
As I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to keep.
As I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to keep.
Please finger, please repeat after me. Katie, with this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
Wear it as a pledge of my love.
Wear it as a pledge of my love.
And as a symbol of all we share.
It is a symbol of all we share.
As you, Katie, place this ring on John's finger, please repeat after me. John, with this ring, I thee wed.
John, with this ring, I thee wed.
Wear it as a pledge of my love.
Wear it as a pledge of my love.
And as a symbol of all we share.
And a symbol of all we share.
The commitment you two have made to each other today is deeper than the vows we heard. It is a personal commitment to a lifelong partnership. It is an agreement based on trust that you will both support and nurture each other just as much 10, 20, even 50 years from now as you do today. And the love you two have shown for each other today is deeper than any of the readings or other words shared. It is a love that will allow the relationship to thrive through good times and bad. It is a love that will accompany everything you do as individuals and as the wonderful couple we see before us today. Light of the seven, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Jupiter and Mars. In other words,